under attack. Let's give them something to think about.